It's time for What's Driving You Crazy. You tell me what's driving you crazy out in the roads, and I'll do my best to try to get to the bottom of it. Let's head to Gaston County. Wake Up Charlotte viewer Thomas Nant sent me this tweet saying a rough pothole patch on Acme Road in North Belmont is driving everyone crazy. He also says the intersection less than a mile away at Acme and Woodlawn needs a light or someone could get T-boned. Thomas even took it as far as drawing on this Google Map image to show me exactly where to go. So I went out there to talk to neighbors, and they agree.
Yeah, light would probably help out a lot.
Cannon Burton has only been living near the busy intersection since last August. He says if you're waiting to turn left or right onto Woodlawn from Acme, it's hard to see when cars like this red truck come around the curve.
The cars come flying around the corner. They're doing usually about 35, 40 miles an hour. There's no way to see anything.
While I was out there, I found out Woodlawn at Jade Circle used to be a shortcut to avoid the blind spot, but it's now being blocked for construction. Cannon says without the alternate route, it makes it even harder to get out in front of speeders.
I haven't seen any accidents there, but there's a lot of near misses.
That said, I immediately took concerns to NCDOT to see if there's anything they can do. Regarding the signal request, Marcus Thomas, NCDOT's Gaston County Communication Officer, says it could take some time for a study to be complete to see if a signal would be warranted. As far as this patch of potholes, he says crews are scheduled to make repairs this week and will monitor the route for more permanent repairs in the coming weeks.
It's really dangerous.
All right, looks like there's going to be a little longer timeline to get that traffic light out there, Thomas, but I'll check back in to see if crews go out there and patch up the road this week. Hopefully, fingers crossed, it will be less of a headache for you in the coming days. Vin and Carolyn?
I've definitely noticed there's a lot of potholes out there right now, and I feel like we haven't had that big of a problem with potholes lately, but in the last few weeks, whew, there's some bad ones.
Yeah, right? I imagine, Ruby, that when you're researching these stories, you're finding more and more that things are taking a little bit longer than they were, say, pre-pandemic.
I guess you can say that, especially because there are so many different road projects that are trying to get up to speed. And then you have viewers who are having some concerns in their neighborhood. So things could definitely take some time, but hopefully we can push these transportation officials to help them out a little bit so things won't be driving them crazy much longer. In the meantime, if there's something driving you crazy, head over to my social media. Write me a message, and I will try my best to speed up the process for you. Carolyn?
If anyone can do it, you can, Ruby.